Okay, hi guys, it's Dogma here. I thought I'd try something new. I recently got a new phone, the Sony Xperia 1, and it has a game recording feature. So I thought I'd just play a few games and, well, actually today we'll just be playing Adventure Communist and we'll just see what we can do. So there's currently a Space Force event that literally just started now. So we're gonna launch into that event here and I'm just gonna talk my way into what I'm doing. So welcome to the space event, comrade. Yep, that's nice. Okay, first thing to do is to open this capsule. The reason why we're opening this capsule is so we can gain the some comrades, so that will give us the boost, so now we can use this automatically. I don't really know how to describe it, but yeah, hopefully you know what I mean. Now, next one is you need to watch the ad.
We're fabulous, and we use science to better your well-being.
To get the times two boost.
Did you know that naturally we are inclined to repeat actions daily?
Literally times two.
Whether it's the time you get up in the morning or the cup you drink your coffee from, we're all prone to repeat behavior.
Definitely
otherwise known as habits.
It's like you don't
habits?
Have to, like, you can
well,
watch it a maximum
good,
of 3 times,
but
to
they
get,
can also be bad.
12 hours in total.
So
and
if
then,
we can avoid habits, how do we
so
keep them good?
4 hours.
That's where the fabulous comes
but
in.
You can just watch it
We're
once and then
kind
continue
of experts
playing,
on
and
this.
Just watch the other two.
We help
later
you keep
on.
Health.
It doesn't really matter when. All right, we'll just close this. There you go. They got a free ad. As you can see now, I can buy 42 chemists. So because of this, it's gaining the fuel. And as you can see, it has 28,000. So if I spend 500 fuel, I get 2 extra comrades per second. So now the next one says 50k fuel. So when I get 50k fuel, they'll add an extra 2. So that is what we need. So there you go, 5. So then now you can see it increases by 5 now, 26 to 31. Now, so and what else I'm doing here is there are little like, how do you explain this? It's like, okay, so there's like rewards at the top, so I can claim the reward here because I've collected the 83,000 amount of fuel. So I got Dark Science trophies, Barry Dark. So what the Barry Dark is that that's my comrade, and when you collect more of them, you can upgrade them, which is what the Dark Science is for, the Dark Matter or whatever they called it. And then it like increases the, so see how it goes times 3 or to times 9, it'll triple the speed of the comrade. So I'll do that. Yeah, I'll do that. It's only 100. So now it's times 9. So now it's going at 3 times the speed. So I'm going to get 21,000 fuel per second, which is really good. So as you can see here, now I just need 460 out of 500 of chemists to get the reward. So as you can see, I've just finished it then. Play. We'll just claim the rewards. Okay. Now this one here, because I don't have this research... Oh, it's a researcher. Because I don't have this researcher, I'd have to manually press it, which is going to be a pain in the ass. However, hopefully I can get the researcher and then it can just move automatically. So I'm gonna press it manually for now because it's giving me 40 at a time currently, which is pretty good. So I wanna save my comrades for now, because even though I can give 219 to the chemists, later on I'll eventually have enough fuel so I can get more launch pads, which would be better off keeping it for. So anyway, as you can see, there are also here, like, so it says see unlocks lasers industries, and there's also the mining one. So to unlock the mining one, you need 10 trillion fuel, and then to unlock the lasers, I think you need like 100 trillion mining or something like that. It's kind of ridiculous. So there's not really much to do at the moment. It's just I just need to get lucky. So the thing I opened at the start, that was a free capsule. So you get one free capsule every 2 hours, and you get one when you start the game. So that's why I had one, and then now I have to wait another 2 hours to get another one. And it's a maximum of two that you can bank up at a time. So, yeah. I guess while we wait for this, I'll just watch another ad to get this. What is this? This is like that. Wonder when that's gonna get kicked. Oh, nice, this is amazing. So this will increase the production output of all industries by 2 times. That's really good. So, but I think I already had this one. So I got one more to get a second one. This one here has 5 times comrades for fuel, which is amazing as well. And then yeah, it's the launch pads. So because okay, you see how there's one like dark matter? Because I have that because I've reached 10 launch pads. So you might have seen me click it before for the chemists. I didn't really talk about it then. So you also get dark matter not only from like the research chests, but you also get it when you reach like a certain increment for like each thing. So it's roughly like 10, 100, 1000. It's like every 10 pretty much. So yeah, that's pretty good as well. All right, as you can see that I've nearly finished getting 20 launch pads, so hopefully we can get our guy for it. There we go, claim. So, dark science, dark matter. I don't even know what I'm calling it. I'll explain the trophies soon. So as you saw, 10 trophies. Nice, we got Quack Launch here. As you can see, it's like a mix-up of like Buzz Lightyear and I'm assuming Donald Duck or something like that. It's pretty funny. So nice. Okay, there we go. The launch pads are automated now. I have 5 million. I'll just spend that to get a bit more. Got one more dark science. So as you see, if you press the I here, it says that for the chemist, it costs 10 fuel and one comrade for one. But if you look at the if you look at launch pad, it costs 10 chemists and 100 million for one. So when I purchased this, you'll see how it said minus 200 for the chemist. It downgrades it, but it's not too bad because as you can see, I'm pretty much getting 1,000 chemists like every second. So I could also hold this down and just let it like increase by itself. That is also possible. But unfortunately, I can't really do anything else right now. Oh, there we go, 100. I just have to. This is pretty much the only one I can do now. Like, just have to wait for that to reach 360 million because this one here, collect cards. I'm not going to be collecting 25 researcher cards. Like this here is going to give me 4, so that's going to take ages to get and upgrade cards as well. I could be able to do that, but it's going to give me 4. So I can only do the upgrade after if I have the right card anyway. So yeah. That. Oh my, that's ridiculous. All right, so now I need to claim 77 billion fuel. That is a lot. But however, you saw my quack launcher. I can now upgrade it from level 1 to level 2, and I just have to spend 100 to promote the researcher. So we've made that level 9 now. Sorry, times 9 speed, which so that's increased it by 3 times the amount that it was previously at, and now I can claim the reward. So now I've done 2 researchers promoted. Nice. Now we've got the extra comrades times 5 for the fuel. That's really good. And because I've done 5 like research, 5 missions, I'm now ranked 2. So as you can see here, there's different rewards for what you do. Obviously, the best reward is rank 20, so 20,000 science. That's pretty good, but it's going to take a long time to get there. So as you see, the next one I need 4 missions completed to go from rank 2 and to get the reward to rank 3. And you claim the rewards at the end of the event. So what the trophies were before is there's a leaderboard. So it's actually like really hard to like get up, I would say, in the top 1% because it's mostly people who pay to play. I have paid before just like to test it, like just a little bit, like $10. It's not worth it if you think about it. It's literally like a digital thing, but if you have the money to spend, then spend it. I don't really have the money to spend on something like this, so I try not to, but yeah. So here you can see I just need 10 trophies to move up to the top 10%. I'm currently 23.8 with 60 trophies. If I got the grand capsule, this is what I'd be getting. But I can usually get into the top 5% or 1% depending on how often I play. So, but it's literally, so this is the top 1% capsule. While that's like amazing, top 100%, sorry, top 100 is like even better. And then it gets like the champion capsule, the first person, 50,000 science, 1,000 gold, 500 cards. That's amazing. Anyway. So sometimes spaceships come across, you can click it and it will give you an opportunity to get free comrades. So if I just watch this ad, I get 24,000
Hi,
comrades.
we're
So
fabulous, and we
yeah,
use
here's
science
another
to better your
ridiculous ad
well-being.
again.
Did you
However,
know that naturally we
in
are
my
inclined to
opinion, I
repeat
feel like it's
actions
worth it
daily,
because
whether it's the time
then
you
you
get up in the
can
morning or the cup you drink your coffee from? We're all prone
get
to
like extra
repeat behavior,
comrades. I don't know,
otherwise
it's
known
kind of
as
smart of the game
habits.
developers to do this
Habits?
because they're
Well, they
getting
can be
people
good, but they can also be
to watch
bad.
ads, and then
So,
like
if
I
we
don't
can
know how much
avoid
they'll get,
habits,
but like
how do
the
we
ad
keep them
company will
good?
then give them
That's where the
money for
fabulous
people watching
comes
their
in.
ads.
We're kind of experts on this. We help
And
you keep
I
healthy
don't know,
habits.
it's pretty smart if you think about it. Okay, so holy crap. Okay, so a lot has happened just then, as you can see. I can now spend 30,000 to increase my launch pad. So you're just gonna see it skyrocket now. So you see 7 million, 8 million, 9 million, 10. Let's go, boys. Cool. Fuel should be able to finish soon. I'll spend 500 mil to increase that by 10. Nice. Oh, another spaceship. Another ad. Let's go. What is this ad? I have no idea what this is. Looks like some random building game. Does not look too exciting, in all honesty. You kind of have to if you want to like have like a head start and stuff, because it can definitely help you out a lot. So we just got the new one. Oh, there we go. I need 55,000 launch pads. Easy done. There we go. Just add that on. Oh yeah, that's the one that I had before. Oh great. Now I need to spend 300 science. Okay, that's a bit of a pain. Oh, there we go, another one. Sometimes you don't get an ad, but you do get less of a reward, so that's the only like difference, but it's not too bad. All right. Now, as you can see here, I can upgrade my chemists. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna do that because pretty much I can't really do anything right now because I can't spend like I can only spend 200, so I can't do that. I can't collect cards because I can't. Well, if I collect the cards, I'll have to wait like 1 hour 46. So I'm going to have to try and unlock space exploration, which I'll need 10 trillion fuel for. So the smartest thing to do is to promote this researcher to times the speed by 3. So it will be a lot quicker. And then I guess I can just spend my comrades on the launch pads to increase that as well. So I guess while we don't really have anything to do at the moment, we'll just watch another ad. Interesting. We'll just close this. So I felt a vibration, so that means the spaceship is here. Oh, that's pretty good. 75 signs for watching an ad. This is Australia's men's cricket team. Oh, this is a pretty wholesome ad. Free family fun. See the plays. Fun fact, I used to play cricket at the time. We lost everything in my house at the very last match, and I made it into the newspaper for some reason because I did good in bowling. But it wasn't, it's literally your initial and your last name, and like however much you scored. So I've got the paper somewhere, it's packed away somewhere. Fun fact. So I could spend 5 trillion to increase it by 10 seconds, but then I'll need to wait a bit more, so I don't want to do that. So I'll wait, unlock that, perfect, claim the reward. Nice. And then because I've claimed the reward, now I can claim this reward. So as you can see, this is an armored event capsule. So there's special event capsules, which give you 3 times the amount of a normal one, so they're really good. There we go, and now we're rank 3. Some Jedi. Okay. It's currently in the 12.1%. Technicians. Ooh, we'll get that. Nice. So hopefully I can get enough to trade space rock. How much do I need? 500. And I just need to do it twice, so. Oh, there we go. We just gained 119 trillion fuel, so. That is amazing. I could spend 200 right now to level it up, but I kind of want to wait in case if I have enough to. If I get one more, I can upgrade this, and that'll be really good. So I guess I'll just leave that. Okay. So what I'm doing at the moment, so I'm gonna have 500, that would be nice. So oh my, I need 50,000 more to claim the next space rocks, which is gonna be quite a bit. But hopefully I can get, I just need to get 30 trillion more fuel. As you can see, it's increasing by quite a bit. It's 190 billion per second, and it just keeps increasing, so it's not too bad. And as you can see here, my technicians are increasing quite a bit as well. So currently I'm getting 1,800, now 2,300. So I should be able to get that 50,000 soon. Worry, 5,000, 6,000. 8,000, as you can see, yeah, it's increasing quite a bit now. Oh, nice. We've got another spaceship. Nice. Let's go. Claim the reward. Can we get it? Nice, we got it. So what is this? Dr. Sky Willy? Is this like Dr. Willy from Mega Man and then like Skywalker? Like... Okay, interesting. I said, no, there's now another collect cards. I need 50 this time. I'm just going to spend. Oh, as you can see, so in the second tier, it costs two comrades per thing now. And the third tier costs three, so it becomes a bit more expensive, but it's worth it, so I'm gonna max that out. Unfortunately, I didn't get this thing. However, I'm just gonna spend 100, increase that by four times, so that's really nice, and then I can use this. Unfortunately, I didn't get it, but that's okay. And for the lasers, I need 250 BB. Okay, so after a trillion, it goes AA, and then after AA, it goes BB. So there we go, we've got our 168 trillion fuel. Nice, nice. As you saw here, if I upgrade this, it'll go to times 8, which is amazing. Ooh, I need to 424,000 launch pads. Okay. Okay, it's gonna be good if I can upgrade this as well. Oh, nice. This is also for all industries, so this will affect everything. So this is amazing. This is really good. I'm not too sure what to do. I kind of want to do this so I can get more space rocks, but then I think I should do this as well because I need more launch pads. Ouch. It's all right. Nice, nice. This is perfect. Start of this year as well. All right, perfect. Wow, so even wow, even though that's 100,000, it's still like, yeah. What should I spend it on? I actually really don't know. I feel like I should spend it on this because I know the space rocks will increase. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I'll do it. Because I can't really do anything else at the moment. But like, what I kind of really need is more researchers, more dark matter actually, so I can increase this. As you can see here, I just need 28 more. So I got the one times. Interesting. Cool. Okay, I guess we'll watch one more ad. Okay. Cool, just need one more billion. Not too bad. I think I'll start putting my money into this one, into the launch pads. My money, my comrades. I think it's cute how they all cheer when you increase your comrade growth rate. Okay, space rocks are nearly done. Nice. Claim reward. Hopefully we can get something good. Okay. Ooh! own technicians. Okay, so I currently have it set on max, but I don't want to use all of my stuff, so I'm going to go 10% and just keep pressing it until I have enough. Nice, there we go. Okay, rank 4 now. There's 2 new researchers possible. Oh, now because you reach rank 4, you can buy stuff. No, thank you. Wow, I need BB fuel. That's going to take forever. That is actually going to take forever. So yeah, I should pretty much leave this one for now. And just focus on getting the launch pads up. So the new ones that we got, this is speeds up rockets, which I haven't unlocked yet. And this one is, space rocks grant extra comrades, which is really good. So we'll need to do that. But unfortunately, I'm not going to be able to get anything for a long time. So I might stop the video here. Can always resume later for you guys. This is an idle game, so it plays while you're doing other stuff. So that is a good thing. In 1 hour 34 minutes, I'll get a free capsule. We'll make this 100k. Nice number. There we go, nice. Get one dark science. And I'm pretty sure I'll promote this to increase the speed by 3. So then that way it will increase my chemists. So yeah, that's pretty much what I can do right now. Let's see where I am in the rankings. Leaderboard. Oh, there we go. 1.4%. I just need 10 more trophies to be into the top 1%. So that's not too bad, if I may say so myself, considering I can't really do anything else. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this. This is the first time that I've tried to do something like this with just commentating on the spot. Feel free to leave some feedback. Should I do it with a webcam? Should I not? I don't know. You guys tell me. Hope you have a good one, and I'll catch you all later.